Hi, first have a look down into description of the link of my second channel. On the channel I usually do electronic stuff and projects. Have a look there. In this video I'm going to show you where to find free instruments which in Fasttracker 2 are called samples. First I would like to put into your attention this page called rhythmlab.com, and here you can find different kind of samples, or better called sample packs. Some are paid, definitely we don't want to pay for samples. Some are for free. You see there are different kinds. So what kind of sample packs do we need? We need 16-bit samples or 8-bit. What does it mean 16-bit? 16-bit is some kind of resolution of the sample. And 16-bit is the maximum quality which Fasttracker can handle. Of course we can download also modern samples, 24-bit, but you should convert it in some program to lower quality. So we are looking for original 16-bit samples. So let's try to download it. The sample pack is downloading.
I am going to use this extractor. And we are going to extract it into drive D music, and probably like this. Alright, let's have a look what we have. We will keep only these WAV files to have it clean, and this we will delete, and also this we will delete. So we have our files. Now I would like to put into attention another link which you will find down into description of this video, of my video, and that's one YouTuber called CoolDudeClam. He offered us in one video his sample library which you can download on his channel in this description, and the sample pack is really huge. It has 2 GB or around 2 GB, and you can download it for free via this link. So we are starting to download it, and I am going to click also on this second link and try to download it. Here I have downloaded the CoolDudeClam's archive, and we want to extract only instruments, so we click to extract it, and we'll extract it into the folder music. Let's start. Alright, the instruments has been downloaded. Let's start Fasttracker 2. If you want to see the samples, you have to click on this icon, these options. If you have set everything correctly, how I told you in the previous video, in that case you should see this. Let's click on samples and have a look on the WAV files. This icon usually comes up when is the WAV file stereo, so we would like to convert it to mono. And when you press on the keyboard on that Q W E R T Y, when you press on this row of keys, can actually play a sample. Here you can see if the sample is 16-bit or 8-bit. We have here quite high quality samples, 16-bit.
So let's find some sample. And you go, for example, press here, sample, go into this Amiga's ST4, and here. So when you press here, set bit 2, you have here your sample. When you press on the keyboard, you will get played the sample. If you go here into instrument edit, you can put in on 1 octave down by pressing this and go to sample edit. You can play it. Also you can see which key you pressed. So for example, if I want to play something, I can. Here the biggest creating of music begins, because you want to, you can try to play something and later you can put it here. But this, so in this video I showed you where to download for free some samples, how to open them in Fasttracker 2, how to play them. That's another basic thing which you need to have, which you need to know. It's better to have smaller amount of good samples. It's better to sort them, to find the samples which works for you. It isn't important to have too much samples, I believe so. Alright, thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video.